Good morning to my respected teachers, sirs, and my dear friends. First of all, a very warm wishes of Children's Day. Today in this special and memorable day, memorable because the day is for us. Today in this bright morning, we are celebrating Children's Day on the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. We all know him as Chacha Nehru. He was born on 14th November 1889 in Allahabad in British India. Later, he became the first Prime Minister in our India in 1947. He was very fond of children. Nehru believed that education is the only way to kill the problems. Nehru's dream was to give modern education to Indian children. He used strongly to believe that if we need to develop our India, we have to educate the India. We have to educate and empower the youth of India. That's why children love very much and call him Chacha Nehru. After his death on 27th May 1964, to give him tribute, we started celebrating Children's Day on the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. It is celebrated all over India with happy and pomp and show. This day feels us happy, proud and responsible towards our country. At last, I wish to God that may his soul rest in peace. Thank you.